Do you have a button pusher in your life? I think if we were being honest, we would say that each of us has one or maybe even multiple relationships in our life that are causing us significant amounts of stress, anxiety, frustration, even at times exasperation. Maybe for you, it's the micromanaging boss that just makes work really difficult. Maybe it's the relative who comes to every family gathering and makes it uncomfortable. Maybe it's a distant or irresponsible spouse who is just making that relationship really challenging at this point. Maybe it's a child who their decisions are really affecting the whole atmosphere of the home. Here's the deal. We all have relationships that cause us challenges. And April and I saw that firsthand when we got married because we were completely different and we were each other's button pushers. As an example, she likes to go to bed at about 9:30 at night.
At least 9:30 at night. And he likes to stay up until at least 2 a.m.
And that was causing tension. Not only that, she likes to get up at 6 o'clock in the morning.
Bright and early. And he likes to sleep in at least until 9 a.m.
Tension. She likes to be at the airport 2 hours before the scheduled flight time.
Let's run onto the plane at the very last minute.
So we understood what it was like to have button pushing in our life. And here's the thing, the quality of our relationships determines our physical and emotional health. It determines our well-being and our overall enjoyment of life. And that's why we want to spend the next 6 weeks digging into this thing of how relationships can be redeemed. We're going to be going through a book called Who's Pushing Your Buttons by John Townsend. And here is the big idea. There's hope for your relationships. And so I hope that you'll be able to join us as we work through this series because we really believe that your relationships and your quality of life can be significantly improved.